The most important film of the last half century was discovered today. It is a 1912 silent film version of Shakespeare's Richard III. This silent film has been shelved for over 30 years. It was found in a collector's basement in nearly perfect condition. Next, it's four Illini players back their head coach.
Ron also takes us to St. Louis for the Cubs and Cards. Stay right here.